Tuesday, December 9, 2014, for this maltipoo, 13 years old male, entire, came in with a large swelling on the right submandibular area. It was a firm swelling. Aspiration with the needle showed no fluid inside. And a biopsy punch is used to extract the tissues inside, most likely the tumor. And this will be sent for histology, blood test, blood collected for blood test, complete a cell count, and the urine is collected as well for urine analysis. So these are the basic tests for this dog with a large submandibular swelling, 13-year-old, maltipoo male. Now just 1 week or 2 weeks ago, I had another similar case of a submandibular swelling in a Pekingese. There was no pain in that swelling, but this one has pain. And cytology was used, there was no x-ray. Cytology was used and there was some fluid aspirated and sent to the lab. The lab report says that it is a cyst, cystic cells. And so far, these two cases are not exactly the same, but the swelling is in a submandibular area. And in the Pekingese, there was no pain. In this maltipoo, there is pain. And both have drooling. And so now these samples will be sent to the lab for analysis. Now, the biopsy punch is very useful to collect tumor cells for histology. December 9, 2004, Tuapaya vets, maltipoo, 13 years old male with a large submandibular swelling on the right. Felt more like a tumor, about 6 inches times 6 inches, apparently two parts.